Went on a video, you know, I didn't make a video in a little minute. What's up, bro? But yeah, y'all, so we back. I'm telling y'all everything that might be inside. Update 18 is coming on. It's coming pretty quick. I mean, might be coming a little bit later. But yeah, you know, I got rubber because of rubber, so I'm gonna tell you everything. So I'm gonna tell you this while I'm fighting this boss. So basically, I heard that Rubber was going to get awakened. Alright, that's one. And then I believe so that it's either Rubber Awakening, Gravity Awakening, and a new fruit. So I think that they're going to add, I don't know if they're going to add it or gas fruit, but I think that they should add snow fruit. That's most likely going to happen because people recommend it. So basically, Rubber Awakening or Gravity or maybe Control. I don't know about that, but Rubber may be getting Awakening. And snow fruit or gas. That's also one too. And I believe so. Maybe a new level cap, you know, like 2,500. And maybe a new boss. So I believe so that there's gonna be fourth gear, you know. Bounce Man, Snake Man. I don't know about Tank Man. Tank Man and Bounce Man are basically the same. But yeah, Rubber's getting Awakening. You already know I leveled it up. Because I wanted to. No, it's kind of actually OP. I might actually keep it until I ever get a Rubber. If it gets a Rubber Awakening, that's the reason why I'm keeping this. Or I might trade for one. I might trade for one. Then I'm going to eat it. But yeah, y'all. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.